A ninth-round AFL draft selection. Kenny Houston went on to become a 12-time Pro Bowler and returned 9 interceptions for touchdowns. In 1971, Houston set an NFL record with 5 touchdown returns. This original ball hawk went on to join the Pro Football Hall of Fame and the NFL's 100th anniversary all-time team.